I'm Mrinali Damania. I'm a social psychologist from India, and I work as a postdoc scientist at Plix, and I am currently focusing at communications research.
My name is Joseph Tamale. I am born and raised in Uganda. Since the beginning of February 2024, I've been researching on carbon dynamics in the Arctic. The global climate targets are dependent on what models predict. There is poor representation of soil processes in these Earth system models. And what we are doing right now is contribute empirical data that can improve the representation of soil processes in Earth system models. Then we have better predictions and more reliable climate targets. So my journey at the University of Hamburg started with literature review about the Arctic and the processes. And then after that, I traveled to Greenland, where we picked bulk soil samples, but also mesocosms. These are intact plant soil systems that we could bring back to University of Hamburg and study the key processes, which included soil organic matter priming, gross primary productivity, and the cycling of carbon in these ecosystems.
Reducing meat consumption is one of the biggest individual action that a person can take as a pro-environmental step. So from a communications research perspective, I'm looking at the effectiveness of anthropomorphic messages in helping people understand that animals are like us and should not be exploited. So I've made a video about pigs and how they are like us. So people watch the video and then answer questions about what emotions they felt and then whether they are more likely to support policies regarding meat reduction, so like a meat tax or reducing the taxes on vegetarian and vegan products, and are they willing to also act in those ways?
The benefits that one derives from being a part of the excellence cluster CLICS are quite numerous. First and foremost, you can have access to, for instance, services that are offered at the DKAZ, where you can have this helicopter view about what is happening in terms of temperature increase, Arctic amplification. But also the other thing is we are using the state of the art when it comes to incubations, plant chambers, and manipulation of plant environment so that it can reflect growing seasons back in the Arctic. The International Camp Services at the University of Hamburg played a huge, huge role, first in giving me the necessary advice regarding the type of visa that I had to apply for before moving to Germany, later on finding an apartment, and also finding the kita for my two-year-old son. So this was really, really great.
Coming from India, which is a very different place than Germany, everything was different. But because I had colleagues who were supportive and kind and approachable at all times, this was easy to do. I don't think that there could have been a better city than Hamburg because it's big, but at the same time, I also have these natural spaces that I can be at. And talking about parks, they are a great place to observe nature, to paint, to even dance. I love dancing. I find it extremely relaxing.
Table tennis is a passion of mine I've had since my secondary school days. So once in a while, I go out to play and there are lots of ping pong tables scattered all over the cities. So it's easily accessible and you can play whenever you have the opportunity to.
At the Excellence Cluster CLICS, I saw a new world of research. There was a lot of freedom, a lot of resources, a lot of interdisciplinarity, and I've picked up on these things, not just in my work, but also in how I look at life. I think this creativity, this freedom is going to stay with me forever, and I'm really grateful for that.